looking for there to a side, pulled off by Turris, and that was directed back out as reaching out with a stick was Mata. So now it is Clayson, under 6 minutes to go. Hoffman wanted to play it on through, could not. More jabbing along the boards, and you hear the boards sound sometimes because they are being rocked. Hoffman fed it across. Carlson holds there. Clayson weaves his way out, drops it back to Carlson. Pass went through to Dzingel. Dzingel looking for one. Turris doesn't give it to him yet. Turris to the outside, let it on back. Carlson there, fires, ragged off the punch scramble. They score! It's Dzingel, and the game is tied.
Watch the play by Kyle Turris. Stays with it, turns up, knows where the open ice is. Erik Karlsson is there. Ryan Dzingel finds his puck off the post and puts it into the wide open net. But what a play by Kyle Turris to cause some separation and make the play.
And he was at the end of a long shift. What a sequence for Kyle Turris. Breathing deep on the bench right now. And Erik Karlsson, the superstar that he is, gets it to the net, and Dzingel jumps on it.
Guy that only played 5:52.